Well, welcome in to the Auraria Event Center here on a cold and snowy night in Denver, Colorado, as your Metropolitan State University of Denver Roadrunners are set to finish off this 2014 Roadrunners Classic here against University of Arkansas Fort Smith, against this University of Arkansas Fort Smith team, as Mitch McCarron gets them started early with a three-pointer. Nicholas Kay now puts up a shot just from inside the three-point line. Beautiful jumper, nothing but net. Beta, who finds McCarron back, goes in for the layup. Easy one there for Metro. Great job by Mitch McCarron. It's a team in the second half from three. Here's a three, speaking of, from the Lions. Number 12, Brett Cannon. Offensive and rebounding play. A fast break chance here and a dunk by Nicholas Kay. Great vision there by Mitch McCarron. Now over to Rayer on the left side, who puts up a three-point shot, and it's in. Blowing in on the play, McCarron found him open, and now McCarron with a fantastic steal, stops the ball perfectly, puts up a fantastic reverse layup over the 6'10 Doe. What a play, Davey. But nowhere near the rim, so that's how it ends in the first half. Your Metro State Roadrunners in the lead, 40-26, over this University of Arkansas Fort Smith Lions team. Blood working, they're going to have to get his shots going, and there's an early alley-oop. Man. Right on cue, Davey. Seth Youngblood goes up for an oop, and right-hand side. Screen coming from Sinclair. Mitch McCarron from a shot right near the free throw line. Puts it in. Was not happy with that shot selection. And then going the other way, a missed layup by Blake Branham. But Teo Doe with a follow. And now a turnover there by Nicholas Kay. A fast break by Cannon.
Timeout by Coach Clark, yes.
And you called it, Davey. A prophetic guess there by Mr. Burke. Timeout by Coach Clark. This Metro State team is in a little bit of trouble here now, Davey. Four-point lead on the sidelines. Now Mitch McCarron puts up a three. And he gets the roll. And just what McCarron needs here in the second half. And now Metro State with a little bit of a fast break, a little quick in transition on offense now. Porter finds an open Nicholas Kay driving to the basket. He slams it home with authority. And now Metro State looking a little bit more comfortable here, Davey, up 72-56. A team that really gave Metro a scare. I mean, they looked like they were going to get it back into the game a few times. Got it to within four. Never really were able to get it back more than that. Metro led the entire game. Got on top of them early. Davey, just give me your thoughts on the performance of Metro and the